Is that yours? Yeah? He wants me to sit. I'm too big, buddy. That's for you. So Kyle's downstairs inside editing some footage, and my ride got cut short quite a bit when we went down south, so I'm gonna go up for a ride. The weather is having a bit of a spike, -4 to -16 today, so I'll take advantage of that and try out the new helmet setup. I've got the CKX Titan on with the GoPro on a swivel arm, and we'll see how that works out. Noticed our belt. That's because when I lived alone, when Kyle was working out of town, I couldn't close the garage door. Whew. There's a neighbor's dog, Bailey. She wants to play with Diesel. They're best friends. So we're going to meet the neighbors. We have a bit of property out back, and we're going to fiddle and play around a bit today. So bear with me. We're just downtown for fun and try out some new gear. There he goes. Go ahead! Go, Diesel! Oh, I might take the road to get over there. Go ahead, buddy! They usually do a bit of a standoff before they run at each other. There's my neighbor Amanda. We took her out. She used Kyle's Outlander that one time in the summer. Diesel's having a good time. There's Jacob on his sled. He likes showing off a bit. I'm here. He's not even free yet. He's rocking it. job, buddy. Take it a break. Yeah, that's mom and dad. Yeah. I love his mittens. Oh, those are cute. Still learning. Diesel's having a blast, but he loves winter. Hey, buddy. Good boy. Hey, Bailey. A little bit of Sunday fun day. On a Saturday, actually. These tires, though. We've got a big mound of snow, like you saw. Good boy! Good boy! Okay, we'll get out of your way, buddy. Good boy, Diesel! Good boy! He doesn't like the helmet, eh? Get up. on the quad?
Yeah.
Yep.
At least he's wearing a helmet and he smacks his face.
Yeah. Not yet, buddy. No. See, he knows how to use it.
Oh, yes.
This? What?
Do you want to go for a ride? Jacob?
This? What?
Do you want to go for a ride?
This.
I know you know. Can I bring him?
Huh?
Can I bring him out back?
Yeah.
Oh, not yet, buddy. You gonna get all the way up? Come on, I'll help you. Hold on. No, not yet. Hold on. Keep your hands on here. No, that's the winch. Here, buddy, hands off. I'm putting the key in. Careful. Okay. On there, remember?
Yeah. One.
Why is my key not turning? Snow.
You know? Let's go.
Okay, remember this one over? Okay, the green one.
Green?
Green, yeah. Good job, buddy. Now, on here. Okay, did you turn off my... No, we're good. I'm not sure if I'm running out of space on my camera. It beeped a bunch last time, so we'll see if this works. Now I'm gonna take a sled out.
Slip that on your coat.
Huh?
Slip that on your coat.
Safety first. I think this is the best sled I've ever driven.
That one's reverse. Don't touch it unless you're idling.
Okay. This one?
Yeah, the gray one's reverse.
I hold it and hit the throttle.
There's nothing. Now you're in reverse.
Got it.
It won't work in deep snow.
Okay.
Keep a finger over the brake just in case.
Okay. Ah! Just go? sprinkler system here. For people who don't know, that's good. Sunday fun day on a Saturday done. Diesel's pretty cold. He got to play with his best friend, had a play date. I got to do some skidoo snow. Should do this first so Kyle doesn't have to squeeze you to floor. Thanks again, Trevor, for that exhaust. My neighbor's dog is now scared of me. Beautiful day though, nice and warm. I'm gonna start a fire.